The Witch's Ball energy is incredible. There's nothing like it.
Sandra Mariah Wright is the general manager of the Festival of the Dead. Their annual Halloween weekend ball is sold out, with more than 700 people set to attend.
We want everyone to stay informed and be able to do what is necessary.
Salem is expecting hundreds of thousands of people from around the world to flock to its events and shops over the next few weeks.
What's going to happen in October, where we are going to have these large indoor events that we could be at risk of having a super spreader event?
To avoid that scenario, the Board of Health is requiring anyone attending an indoor, public or private event at a public space with more than 100 people to show a negative COVID test within 72 hours.
Finding that out this close to the event is going to be very difficult.
As the town, known for its Halloween balls and spectaculars, prepares for a bit of a different season, some, like Sandra Mariah Wright, are wishing they had more time to prepare.
Obviously, we want everyone to feel safe, and we're happy that Salem is safe and open. We just would have appreciated more of a heads up that this was going to be a mandate and not just a strong suggestion.
Now, that testing mandate will be in place through the end of Halloween. The mayor says they're working to put free, rapid 15-minute COVID testing sites in place for anyone who needs them.